today's starting lineups for the men Wolverines. It's Nick Powers, Cole Thaberson, Jonathan Westo on the center, there's Keegan Cottle, and there's Ryan Engels on the tip. Old Town taking on the Schenck Wolverines. Jonathan Boysto with a rebound. Cole Thaberson. Powers. And it's cool! Nick Stanley and Dustin Helga.
Fire! 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 F
Can't hold it for a sec.
Thank you.
That's gonna hurt right there. The Wolverines will get possession. 58.5 seconds. Concentrate, fellas. Seconds. Thank you. Power was another three. For Keegan Cotto.
Let's go, Garrett.
Excuse me. Here's Nick Powers. Cole Gaverson. There's Ryan Ingles. Dustin Helliger. Captain Helger has checked in for Garrett Kuhn. Let's go to the situation. Fantastic, elegant. 15.1 seconds.
Thank you. Thank you.
Gonna be 2 free throws for Ryan Engels.
Thank you. white coat, 30 second timeout.
Jonathan Blaisdell has checked in for Ryan English. Right, Wild Stanley has checked in for Nick Powers.
Thank you.
10. 78-29.
9.
Look at you, fellas.
Seconds to the fourth quarter.
I think the Chiefs boys might lose because there's so many points ahead for this whole town.
Is,
by 50. Guys, just keep leading by 51 and 50 and 49 again. Only 2 minutes left in the fourth quarter, guys. We might lose.
unbelievable, guys. This is unbelievable.
60 seconds left in the fourth quarter. If Old Town gets 7 more goals in the 60 seconds, it will be 100 points. I don't know. We're just going to find out in this situation. Season. The final score, 95-34.